You guys aren't married, right? Just dating? You been with an Asian girl before?
Never at all.
Jewish?
Half.
Half? From the head up? Boy, is he. You're full Jewish. Do your parents half dislike this dude? What's the other half?
Greek and Italian.
Oh, nice. And half Jewish. Well, your mom is Jewish, though?
No, my dad.
Your dad. So do you practice Jew? Do you care? Me either, man. I'm Jewish technically because my mom's Jewish, but thank God. Let me tell you something. My father didn't give me a lot in this world, but at least he had the fucking goodness in him to fuck some Christmas into my mother. So I didn't have to open up 8 hunk of shit gifts stretched out over a week. And I can get a couple of big ticket items once a year. Fucking Hanukkah. Blech. Thank God. Just shooting big, thick ropes of Christmas cheer all over my mom's back, chest, neck, and face. And good sheets. Probably put on the good sheets. Yeah, my step-pop's not Jewish either, so they still do Christmas and shit. My mom dated a bunch when I was younger. It was so weird. It was my mom dating a bunch of fucking local Philly dildos. My fat son just wore ill-fitting medium pajamas, just sitting on the couch. Hey, mister, buy me an ice cream and I'll go to bed. If you bring over McDonald's, I'll close my door. Some jerk off playing guitar for my mom, lady. You're Kenny Rogers, I'm your dad in shining armor, and I love you. Hey, mister, you play Nintendo? Will you be my real dad? Hey, mister, are you my real dad? That was a lot. The crowd started awing on me.